I don't think the neighborhood is so great.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, and the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the rat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, that's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Doc.
Get started down here, then you go upstairs.
Well, no offense, but I wonder how this man can afford a robot. I mean, a robot like Kara should be pretty expensive. This guy is really not really clean, because if well, let's say in real life I would never let the kitchen become like this. It's just a mess. I mean, this guy has seriously some money problems. And he can afford a robot? I mean, I don't know how the credit situation in US is, but if you live in Germany, you won't be able to have a credit. I mean, the bank wouldn't give you a credit if you don't have a job or something like that.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
You better stop that right now.
We have a robo. We have a robo vacuum cleaner at home too. Poor little girl that, I mean, it's really sweet girl, but her dad is just a jerk. This is some kind of a drug line.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Mom.
You just stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Dad.
Well, I bet he is the guy who dismantled us. Hmm. What kind of magazine is that? It has only 2 pages.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do and stop bothering me.
I want to see what's on the page. Probably the same magazine again. Well, she's making the bed like military standard. I mean, if I do my bed, it doesn't look like that. He's a really nice person.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? in your room. Of course.
It's one of my favorite kid novels. I think my mother read it for me when I was a kid a lot.
Seems you like reading.
Pretty sure every kid loves reading. Come on, am I missing something here?
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?
Ah, poor kid. I really wish her a better life. I wonder if the kid is adopted, because the kid on the photo, the blonde one, doesn't look like her. Maybe Alice is adopted.
Loser, can't get a job, take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Looks like we covered every scene this time. Well, I hope the birds like them still exist in 2038. Otherwise, it would be pretty sad if we don't have birds anymore. Well, the old guy has a really nice house.
Good morning, Carl. It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. What happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
Hmm. I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Hmm. Any news from Leo?
No. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother. I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, nice TV. It must be viewable on both sides. Well, the house is really nice, but the tiles on in the kitchen is really not my thing. For me, kitchen tiles must be either white or gray.
Thank you, Names. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure.
Hmm?
Okay, Carl.
That's a very sad breakfast. No bacon, no eggs. Well, okay, he has an egg, but no bacon. That's not a breakfast for me.
Television off. Mankind has sailed across the sea.
Yeah, let's have some quick time events where I'm pretty bad. Okay. Wow, that was some nice music here.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Well, I wish I have still time for playing piano, but my room in the university dorm isn't really big.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
You must be really rich to have these kind of glasses.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I'm not a very good judge. I don't think it's your best work.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. Just an old man clinging to his brushes. But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel. And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I do? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? You know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Okay, so till now, except for the old guy, every human in this game is a fucking jerk.